Hello, adventurers. Welcome back to the channel. My name is Zach, and today we are continuing our adventure of Crisis 2. Get your supplies, get comfy. Let's get into it. We're leaving
okay,
off right.
Your diversion worked. They're moving troops away from Wall Street. This is our chance. Now listen. I'm gonna find a way in through the lower levels. Your best bet is to, break in through the roof. But hurry, man.
So Captain Allison can scan Cradle. Find a way into the cell facility.
Dude, snowing. Jump. There's no way in hell. The access shaft, I mean. If we jump, we're gonna die. Okay. My bones. Man down.
Man down. Man down.
Fuck off, dude.
Man down.
Right. Wow.
You are in breach of a maximum security area. Unauthorized personnel will be met with lethal.
Night, night. Satan.
Confirm, Mandash.
Emerald 2, this is Azure 3. We are inbound. Sector Alpha.
Azure 3, he's on the rooftops. Light him up.
Roger that.
Get open.
Okay, I'm in. You better get down here fast. They're sending reinforcements from the prism. We don't have much time. Alcatraz, it looks like the place is sealed up tight. You're gonna need explosives to blast your way in. Look for a weapons cache.
I'm gonna blast it open, huh? All right. Grab what I need. Thanks. That's easy. There we go, we're in. Oh, how you guys doing? Nice and peaceful. All right. We done? Okay. Thanks for the lift. Get it? Lift. People don't want their shit taken.
This is it.
Now look, don't shoot anyone in there, all right? I'm gonna need some technical support with the new Cradle software. You ready? Let's do it. Go!
Don't shoot me, man. I'm nobody.
Get the system powered up. I want to do a suit scan.
Yeah, sure.
No, man.
I'm on it. Just don't.
You're dead.
To the sternum, the thoracic and lumbar vertebrae. He's a corpse walking, Gould. Without the suit, look at that. It's like it's growing into the wounds, actually merging with the tissue.
I want you to focus on the deep layers of the suit, right down into the substrate. There's something going on down there. It looks like some kind of added data pile.
Right. Opening the buffer space. Preparing for deep scan.
Alcatraz? That's your name? Alcatraz.
Scan.
Destiny's
it's
a
bitch. It's overloading the systems!
It'll be on you now.
I'm trying to! That's transmission, man! It's sending out a fucking broadcast!
Well, we're fucked.
Get this door open.
Nice. Got men all over the downtown looking for your ass, Tin Man. And here you are, already trust and tied.
Yeah, trust and tied enough he doesn't need to be dead. Right?
Yeah, right.
Commander Lockhart, you will stand down.
Boo-boo. You can't kill me.
Get him up.
Taurus Strickland.
Nathan Gould. Always a pleasure. Keep an eye on him. If he gives you trouble, don't do too much damage. We'll need to interrogate later.
You better power him down before you let him out of that thing.
Might I be dead?
Be a pleasure.
Yep.
Just so you know, Prophet, you walk slow. You play nice. Gonna have this jammed in your ear the whole way out. You give me any trouble, I'm gonna take your head off. Now get up.
How are you still alive?
Don't fuck with me, Prophet. Get up and walk.
What's the matter, Gould? I'd have thought you'd be happy now the great big evil conspiracy's finally here to bite you in the ass.
Jesus, Tara. If your father could see you now, working for these assholes.
Yeah, well, my father's dead. Now shut your fucking mouth.
You think you're so smart, Tara? You do realize this isn't Prophet, don't you? He's just some grunt.
Hell yeah.
Seismic shift. Heartbeat records. It's gonna be a coming down! Ah! Get the fuck!
got you now, Tin Man.
Not like we have much of a choice.
Get him across to the prism. Walk him in there. He's Hargreaves' problem now. Ooh, I want your guns. Proceed to where? Give me this. Hate this gun.
Thank you.
Shan insertion remains nominally a U.S. covert operation. You're gonna be my eyes and ears out there, Prophet. Keep your team alive, by all means. That's a loyalty I fully understand. I applaud it, in fact. But your primary function is to report back to me. If you can, bring back Saddles. If you can't, just come back alive and tell me what you saw. It's the data that's key now. The nano systems, but we're on borrowed time here, all of us. Time for the whole human race to wake up.
Assistance, recovery. Corrosive agents isolated. Base functions impaired. Rebooted primary power systems. Please wait.
All right, I'm getting a limited feed from your suit, son, but for now it'll have to do. I don't believe we've been introduced. Jack Hardwick. At your service. I don't doubt Nathan Gould will have mentioned my name, but I'm bound to assume he didn't have much good to say about me. But we have other, more pressing concerns right now. We have to get you weaponized and up to speed. So, you're currently standing not far from the diseased bureaucratic heart of the city. And while you think airlifting all the politicians out should have a cleansing effect, sadly, what's replaced them isn't any better. But don't take my word for anything. Why should you? Trust must be earned. Go on and see for yourself. I'll guide you as best I can. But you've got to get right down into that filthy, diseased heart. There's something down there you're going to need.
Primary systems rerouted. Clear to proceed.
Okay. Let's proceed forward then. Quiet.
Locate hive entrance. Make your way through the plaza.
Alright. Okay, that was fucking creepy as all hell. So it's supposed to be healing you, but it's really destroying you.
And here it seems the VIPs were indeed processed as befits their status.
Yeah, looks like it. Just spawned out of nowhere. All right, whatever. Moving on up.
Cleaning up. It's ingenious, isn't it? Think of the Argentine cattle crisis 2 years ago, or the British BSE outbreak in the last century. The issue was not slaughtering the animals. That was easily done. The problem was disposal. What do you do with the millions of rotting corpses? Well, there you see the answer the Ceph have evolved. They wipe us out. They break us down. They reduce the environmental impact almost to zero. Exemplary.
Oh no! How do we switch? Switch weapons. Here. Fuck off. I was looking for that. Come on, dude. Where are you? You know. All right. Tread lightly. On a spec ops.
Yes, you see, all part of the same biomass processing system. For what purpose? Well, that is quite the question. Repulsive, yes, but quite fascinating.
Come get me, assholes. I don't like that. Jesus. I've had enough jump scares for a day. The fuck was that? Never. Thank you, man.
Should be able to make out some exposed elements of the alien structure from where you are now. The ship Lockhart's pilot shut down. They had to have dumped somewhere above ground. Look for anything resembling a tower or a silo.
Yes, of course. I'll do that. Up. All right. That'd be it. Fuck it. So y'all have weak points too, huh? Fuck off. Fuck off. Yo, come on. Care about the speeding ticket.
Fuck off, dude. Oh shit, I didn't do it. God.
I'm afraid there's some bad news, sir. The DOD planned to bomb out the Rawson flood barrier and drown the Lower City in an attempt to wipe out the Ceph. In all probability, this insanity is gonna go ahead despite my protests, and I don't want you underground when it does. Must get to the heart of the alien structure with all speed, Alcatraz, and then exit. We don't have much time. I hesitate to use cheap Earth fauna analogies. God knows I'm gonna start sounding like Nathan Gould if I do. But what we're dealing with here probably answers to the equivalent of an insect hive. The level of alien infestation in these tunnels is likely to be high. Find Reeves and his men. I lost contact when they entered the subway system. But watch yourself, son. I want you out of there in one piece.
All right, but I'm gonna leave this episode here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Feel free to hit that like and subscribe button, and please don't forget to hit that notification bell to be notified when we upload our content. And feel free to comment down below on what you guys want to see in the future, and we'll do our best to get to it. And I'll see you guys on our next adventure.